Okay. I've adjusted a couple of the demodulation coils to set phase angles, comparing the burst to the demodulation tubes. And I've managed to improve this a little bit. That doesn't really look half bad. I'm going to go ahead and get an over-the-air picture and see how it can back the color down. You see it shrinks down. See what I can do with this. There's a variety of adjustments you can make, but one of them kind of tilts it and one of them kind of rotates it. So we'll see how it looks now with an over-the-air picture.